day it is. Guess what day it is? I'm talking about Wednesday, W-I-N-S. For those who are phonetic, Whiskey India, November Sierra. Salute. You know what I'm saying? Wednesday, we win all day today. And like I say, it just ain't for one day of the week. It's for every day of the week, man. You know, I had to get up 2 hour delay for my son. So I got 2 extra hours to do what I do. Got up for my prayer, up high Pastor Friday, and everybody that joined the telecast and things like that in prayer, joining together, you know what I'm saying? Keeping it spiritual, uplifting the spirit, because the spiritual realm holds more power than the physical realm. We got control over the physical. The spiritual is what we got to deal with, you see what I'm saying? So we win all day long. And if we win in the spiritual, the physical, the only thing is bad, man. Chalk up the losses, man. Throw them out and turn them into wins. Wednesday, all day long, do that. Blessings and ammunition. Bye. Hi, ladies and gentlemen. It is your eye in the sky. XL Wilbur here at LJVM Coliseum in beautiful Winston-Salem, North Carolina for the Wake Forest versus Boston College game. And it just came to a bitter end for Wake Forest. Score 61-64 in favor of Boston College. But yet we have the winners, one of the winners here of the Skip Prosser Literary Program. And he has nachos check, drink check, 2 free tickets check, enjoyment, laughter, and all kinds of fun. You got it. So back to you guys in the studio. A bittersweet end, of course, for the men's basketball team here at Wake Forest, but the fun that all have had is unmatched. Back to you guys.
Love it. Now, there's some people who don't like this thing called Mondays, I found out. And I believe I know why after putting some thought behind it. It's because they go from a weekend of rest and relaxation and doing some fun things that they like to do and hanging with people they like to hang with to working somewhere they don't want to work. Working for someone they don't want to work for, working with people they don't want to work with. And it's all because we have a dream, a thought of a better opportunity for ourselves. So we're going to take that M-O-N in Monday and make opportunities now. Instead of being on your lunch break, strolling through social media, touching and agreeing with people who are just as miserable as you are, we're going to use that time to research. Research something that gets you closer to your goal. And if you're going to get on the phone and call the creditors, call the companies that say you owe, and move some things around in your favor so that you can get to your next step. And even if you write down one step to your plan, it's one step closer to putting your plan into action. So M-O-N, make opportunities now. Don't wait for them. Make them for yourself. Blessings and ammunition.
Beloved, a couple sayings that we're used to today and in times past have been, it makes two to make a thing go right. Two heads are better than one. And if you're scripturally inclined, where two or more gathered in my name, there I am in the midst. In the sense of increasing profits, we say double up. In the sense of coming back from a setback, we talk about double or nothing. And in the sense of giving out a sentiment of peace, we talk about peace or chuck the deuce, right? So on Tuesdays, we do two-a-day Tuesdays. We're doing it twice as big as we did the day before, or twice as big as we've done any day before, putting double the effort. If you work out only once, go to the gym once, and do like sit-ups, push-ups, or jumping jacks at the house. If you're only conscious of one healthy meal a day, make it 2 healthy meals today. If you only do 1 good gesture a day, make it 2 good gestures today. And if you got to cut something off, then guess what you got to do? Chuck that almighty deuce. But with that, I'm going to leave you with 2 words, blessings and ammunition.
Greetings, beloved. It's Wednesday, W-I-N-S day, but not just on Wednesday, W-E-D-N-E-S. How does that spell Wednesday? I never get it. English language. What, you know, what are you going to do? But every day is the Wednesday. So since it's Wednesday and we're going to stick with the theme, today will be War Cry Wednesday. What I want you to do is shout it out. Let it be known. Let your voice be heard. Let your ideas be noticed in one way, shape, or form. If on social media is the only platform you got, then let it be known. But put something positive out that's not going to only benefit you, but benefit those around you. Don't put the garbage up that's going to have all of y'all depressed. Put something out that's going to be of substance to somebody. And let your war cry be heard. Take a step into your destiny. And my war cry is, woo! And I break down the walls of Jericho, up out of Ric Flair. Happy birthday to my brother and my personal horseman, Big Dog Staples. Blessings in